Bo-do-do-dum.
This is a story of a love affair. You're a man. Darling, you're a man. My love will always be.
The Five Satins on the standard label, that's called All Mine. That is from a 78 RPM disc. Now, on an original 45, that record is very, very rare. On a 78, how can I even emphasize the point of how rare that is on a 78? I feel that it's a privilege to have been able to play that on the radio. That's how rare that record is. And that's from the collection of Braden McCullough, a 16-year-old collector in the Midwest. I believe he's in Minneapolis. Amazing stuff, and Braden is in control of the show for this entire hour. Now, what Braden did is he recorded all of this with his own equipment at his house, and he sent me over the files. But everything you're going to hear is untouched, and it's from 78 RPM Records. Now, 78 RPM Records, keep in mind, it's a technology that was phased out 60 years ago, somewhere around there. Well, no. Let me be kind. It's more about 55 years, because 78s were still coming out in the 60s and then in the Latin market. But still, this is a technology that was phased out many years ago. So yeah, you're going to hear some scratches, some pops. You'll even hear a little bit of distortion here and there. But just, wow. I'm actually at a loss for words right now at how amazing this hour is going to be. And you'll see at the end of this hour why I'm so excited. Here are the feathers on the Aladdin label, another 78 from the collection of a 16-year-old kid. I don't even want to call him a kid. He's a man. We talk a lot. He's actually really, really mature. I'm proud to call him a friend. Braden McCullough, the feathers. I Need a Girl, Aladdin Records.
Oh, I need a girl.
Untold with PJ Noce.
Got a request for PJ? Check in to the Doo-Wop Hotline at 732-638-9669. That's 732-638-9669. This is Story Untold with your host, PJ Noce.
Comedy Vivo, Hoot Hey Ave. Comedy Vivo, Hoot Hey Ave. Comedy Vivo, Hoot Hey Ave. Movie Ave, Movie Ave, Movie Ave.
And I love the movie, I'll be trim, neat and pretty. I don't mean maybe movie, I'll be movie, I'll be mad about you all the time.
Movie, I'll be movie, I'll be movie, I'll be.
You're a real gone cookie, and I love the movie, I'll be dancing up the storm. Till your feet get warm, movie, I'll be is a hobby with you.
Movie, I'll be movie, I'll be movie, I'll be.
When I take you by the hand, something wonderful takes command. Booby, I do understand.
Booby, I'll be, booby, I'll be, that was great.
So come on, you ding-dong, darling, booby, I'll be, doesn't mean a thing. Till you learn that swing, booby, I'll be, baby, I love you.
By the hand, something wonderful takes command. Booby, I do understand.
Booby, I'll be, booby, I'll be, love is great.
So come on, you ding-dong, darling, booby, I'll love me a thing. Till you learn that swing, booby, I'll be, booby, I love you.
Booby, I'll be, booby, I'll be, booby, I'll be.
Those are the Platters with Vubi Abi on the Federal label from another 78 RPM disc from 16-year-old Braden McCullough. Amazing stuff. And Braden is in control of the show for this hour, our Story Untold takeover. And it's just amazing stuff. And it's going to get better and better and better for the rest of this hour. All right. If you are into this music, but let's say you don't really know the rare stuff that well, that's fine. Because I can guarantee you're going to hear something that you're going to enjoy. Braden has excellent taste in music. And even if you don't like this music at all, but you're just flipping through the dials and you're stopping on the show right now, you know, if you want to give it a couple of minutes, this is beautiful music. This is where most modern music actually comes from when you really, really break it down. And I think you might enjoy it. 1951, here are the Mellow Moods. This is amazing. Where are you?
Where are you now that I need you? Now that I want you so badly, I could cry. Away and cry. Where
Amazing stuff. Amazing stuff. Kids, and I mean young kids, okay, from New York City. 13, 14 years old. Young kids making that music. One take in a studio, no auto-tune. That is incredible. The mellow moods. Where are you? Records on the Paradise label. No, it's not a playback copy, but if there's anybody out there that could get it on playback, it is probably Braden. The Packards, that's called Dream of Love, and we're not done with you yet. We've got another 40 minutes of Braden's songs.
Yeah.
one of the last Old Town 78 RPM records. That's called Our Anniversary. It's by the Fiestas, and it's from 1958 from the collection of Braden McCullough. Now, it's not the last 78 Old Town put out. I believe a Bob Gatti release, who, by the way, if you're not familiar with Bob Gatti, he is an awesome blues singer, and I definitely suggest checking him out. Again, his name's Bob Gatti. But getting back to the Fiestas, 1959, a very late 78 RPM record, known as Our Anniversary, and here's another late one, not quite as late as 59, but still late in the game, 1957, and this is rare. It's amazing because the 45, I mean, it's a dime a dozen, there must be 20 different variations of it, but this 78, good luck finding one. I've been looking for one myself since the 90s, and I've seen one in real life, and it was cracked into probably two or three pieces. The Shells, Baby Oh Baby. No, I was not asleep, okay? I did that on purpose, and I'll tell you why. Because a lot of people that I speak to have this preconceived notion that 78 RPM records sound bad. Now, the thing is, okay, many people, when they did hear a 78, probably heard it on bad equipment. Maybe the records weren't in good shape. I mean, there's a lot of different reasons why 78s, just like any record, may not sound good. But when played on the proper equipment, and the record is in good shape, and also it's been mastered well, 78s can sound absolutely incredible, and we've got one coming on in a moment that is going to absolutely prove to you how fantastic a 78 RPM record can sound. And this is one of my favorite songs. Joe Worth, if you're out there listening, you love this one too. You're going to probably get out there and start looking for this 78. The Four Haven Nights. Excellent stuff out of Connecticut. This is known as In My Lonely Room.
Well, in my lonely room, I drift in reverie back into the times I held you tenderly. Darling, what should I be in my lonely room? home.